Reunie pubek nek tejile maweko.
Kibar kaitu walon kibar bunglo miyalon ko ibe Gambia banko kang itele kibaro bondi ko Gambia national team la head coach ikafo miye ko coach Tom Sanford mole mati miyalon ko tumirol ketala ko mole mati miyalon ko abanya kasi kang football la do la Gambia banko kang mundiata e akoleke eko model bi yeme yanko e footballo no kende ke bar coach Tom keta moti miyalon ko ada bondi wala kuotele nala fa nala tenten nala dunyen kibaro kang nalafta kalon ko tom fang atafam mun kuma sifale banke altenten kablan noma active tv nganaw kibaro bondale ñodo
sama waji nak yaang bëgg yag ci dëkk bi ce holiday yi gudduna lool sax vacances yi yag na waye dama ni na ñibbi ci ci sama rew investir wax nga dëkk sa safara man mako yor jigal ñu dem top ma ci sama waji da nga bëri pexé dé top ma
xam ngeen Gambia légui dafa open lolou mo waral global properties jog jay le keur do manki courant do manki ndox da ngay am pool manam piscine sa disposition di nga am beach bi security 24 hours te so beugé investir aussi nga meuna investir sa rew jënd keur diko nuyé hôtel yi na xam bax na waye nak amna gan yo xamni dañu bëgg buñu ñëwé ci réew nek à l'aise nek ci bërepp bo xamni dañu am seen wañ buñu bëggé togg seen lekk dëkk dañu am seen salle bu mak am seen négu bop am seen lépp loolu yëpp ak global properties mën na nek
jërëjëf def leen ni man ñëw leen global properties ngeen jënd seen kër ar seen ëlëk ak bu seen jabot
Are you a resident of France or its surrounding countries and still wondering how to send your packages to the Gambia? Or your properties got lost or have delay anytime you send them? French Touch is here to solve your problem. French Touch sends all kinds of goods except what cannot be fit in container. They don't only stop at sending, but they also sell goods like fridge, mattresses, good quality carpets, furniture and many more
inata bu mo jora la carola u fanan kenna ma be wiye cemento bi je adadi ma na kenna ma ñu lu man da nga li yo dam bam fanana de ikamoto ki anin ka wa fi nin dadi ma fanana ñun tumo tuma yesandiro kenilma ika wa fi mako nopal ime batandi dunu sikala ye doku la so do milyan ko sobe ata bake ifon la ke la bakaso samba fela la bu ngoko na Frank Touch fela sabater ngale kiti sila balakan gunjur birkama highway ise ka tianyo ya nino ninyi nombala alkamijes kiri
Hello wonderful viewers, wonderful subscribers. This is Active TV again for another fast and a quick update. Mbadi wono mbalbe content mbalbe jela mbalbe bismillah la kota ke. Active TV pour kanaki baro bonde nan kota ke miyalon ko akabo Gambia banko kan andung awedeli. Ko tom le la miyalon ko Belgium dingo le mate awluta Belgium banko la kan sign sign ten atribe Gambia national team head coach kan. National team coach accused of sidelining some senior players. GFF says coach at liberty to choose players. Badi wulu iko Gambia national team la head coach ya mole mati miyalan ko. Tu mirol ketala ko mole mati miyalan ko a dabondi. Football la do la kuotole wala mole mati miyalan ko. Mundi atae, football la mundi atae. Ako leta, bari Gambia Football Federation wal fangol nara kibaro bondi kaitandi ko. Coach de coach Tom Miyalonko ala sembo di at la prung ay Gambia national team a head coach wolam ay Gambia national team manage iko mole mat Miyalonko aba fambulle sembu takan Miyalonko ba fly nyinke mole mat Miyalonko ala do ko e sato mun di ala wolam pour ay Gambia samba mobe lafta futa damen iko mole mat Miyalonko dictatorship de womantari je ando momantari je fana Miyalonko wala ka fay nyinke diakuya iko ko tom mole mati miyalonko abara kuol ke kanne afanga e komi Gambia Football Federation ye luwa diala nyame
rewmi ñepp bek nañ tejile maweko
some football fan fans have accused the Gambia senior national team coach Tom Saintfit for his continuous sideline of some key national team players who were central to Gambia's qualification to the Africa Cup of Nations. Badimulu iko coach Saintfit coming up ale nyameng molemati miyalonko science entende iko fans wala multi miyalonko kanun teul multi miyalonko wala ga Gambia national team football al ke fasa anin fananka timo nyim fanan fasa iko ya itandiko coach Saintfit molemati miyalonko hansainde abe tenten kan ka modol to koma mol miyalonko wala la kato ke kende andon football al ceta balli mi Gambia national team muli yalon ko yela kado ka Gambia national team qualified indi kata African Cup of Nations e ko modol bi jelmi yalon ko science entende a da bondi wala kwotole. The players coach Tom is accused of disregarding includes team captain Pamodou Diagne, goalie Modou Diop and defender Boubacar Sané. But the Gambia Football Federation director of communication Mr. Boubacar Camara told at Kamba Times such claims are false. Mbadi ulu a iko Gambia national team head coach ya tumi dol ketala ko mol mi yalon ko abada bondi kan wala la kota wala Amadou Diagne goli Modou Diop mu yalon ko lam gol tipati anin defender Boubacar Sané iko nyin be mol tim yalon ko ki player la medi baraketam mot mi yalon ko abada bondi kan ila kota al Kamba Times ya itandi ko Gambia Football Federation director of communication na iko aketam mot mi yalon ko adiamute kaitandi la ko nilmo kulati miyalonko fansol ba fo kam bar kulam miyalonko iman soto tonya hana jaje kese killing atekono. However, what I do know is that no one decides which player either Tom Saintfit or any of our various coaches must select. They are 100% in charge of player selection, and we see this invited list the same day with the general public. We have never interfered and never we will. What we will do is to give the coach the environment and atmosphere to compete meaningfully, and when results go wrong, he will be responsible, Camara said. Badimulu iko Gambia Football Federation ila director of communication Camara aketa moti miyalonko aitandiko Gambia national team la head coach de mole mati miyalonko nyin tombondirol de atele keke itel ye blale creator tron environment wolam ka speso creator pour asala do ko keno nyamen bari tel manke moti miyalonko itel la ka tombondiro kay iko ko kundin keta ko kundin manta kunke ala selection o kono de om kulati miyalonko aduno bebe lala ko Tom Fit fanle kan iko bari molba ko mol mul fokan wol mu kulati miyalonko i man soto ko mole mati miyalonko abada bondi kam modol la kuotole bar ko Tom Fit atafandi amata al Kamba Times yele altenten kabla noma alinga dembo dabo jube miyalonko science entende aba ple kan Saktar Belarus Bangkokang dembo kita moti miyalonko afanam bakata kan kende ke the Birikama Bone Star is also doing very well in taking the name of the Gambia to another level through football dembo daba birim majo bande ala veso di mola ala denko di mola alinga this amazing moment jube ngani wato jube ndesan fansol ya kanu kende ke dembo atafanam moti miyalonko abe kojla nying mol kono mol miyalonko awol do tombong pruyeta African Copo play Cameroon Bangkokang alinga dembo la video jube ngana muru nang koj tom atafanam mung kumasi falle banke That was Dembo Dabo de Abrikama Bon Gambian International Football. Ambadimulu awala keta Dembo Dabo de Albania je monomat mi yalon ko afana bala katola Belarus banko kan kendeke. Reacting to the news, coach Tom told Alkamba Times, I selected 26 good players. I cannot select every player, so we make choices based on tactics, fitness, not injured, with a club, training and playing, group dynamics and discipline. Mbadi mulu coach Tom Fit ako mole mati miyalonko. 26 players wala momuan ni woro awala tombang mole mati miyalonko. Ate mobe tombon na no keke Gambia national team la listo nyinkono, timo nyinkono. Coach Tom Fit ko, ika mol tombon. Ila bambang Kenya miyalonko wala mila fitness oti, ila tactics Kenya iko ofana njube je. Injot awolam baramaro mantari la karola kom molle manketi mi yalanko ibe baramarin iko mosi faleta mol mi yalanko klopol bebul 500 ibe play kan klopol to mol mi yalanko ay dynamic tawolam mol mi yalanko I sonta batala I wakilda ani mol mi yalanko I discipline da kulo bela karola ko ton fit ay tandiko tombondiro de atata nada ikakitene. He said Babacar Sane has no club. He played his last match on club level in March and Pamodu is already 15 months without professional football. Modi Job just moved to South Africa. I have three quality young keepers who already played for months in almost every match. Mbadimulu, coach Tom Fit, I tell you, Boubacar Sane, mole mati miyalonko sain tende, amantar club table wala tina, amata, ako Pamodu miyalonko sain tende, karitang anilul mole mate mi yalon ko science entende ate mantar professional football play kan walatina amo fananta modi job mi yalon ko goji pele mate ako science non o fananta da South Africa walatina amata ako goalkeeper sababi je mi yalon ko ibete ata kendeke andun dindi on lemiti ako wolde mole mate mi yalon ko wol senyim palasol tanole ako andu wol mole mate mi yalon ko ibeti mon muldo Majo Maji Asafono Ikaplele. Mbadi mulu coach Tom Fit Alkamba Times wole nyinki baru janjang iko. National team coach accused of sidelining some senior players. Gambia Football Federation says coach at liberty to choose players. Iko Gambia Football Federation itel keta moti miyalonko. Ya itendiko. Coach Tom Fit mole mati miyalonko. Asembo babul alua babul puru ay football al ta. Coach, iko fan sol ko mole mati mi yalonko. A da bondi modo la koto amukol hati. A da bondi wala koto la fereng. Atal mi yalonko albe video jibeka al comment al yafonyi ale mune mira. Nyung koto. Binga nyina sotali Active TV Sport Update. Al tenten kablando ma watu ol bela. A mbakata kane kendeke a coach Tom Fit a purkata fan soto. Active TV pur naina kol kacha. A seleksono Kenya ka Kenya dile. Andum fanang a science center mun preparation of larin tableau kan pour ka joko Gambia national team isetar parering African Cup mi yalan ko abina pilela Cameroon banko kan. This is all I have for you today. This is Active TV update.